crazy. I like you, but you're crazy. My tours pay me, so I use that bait to allure ladies, to manure bathe.
Never that my mind's for sure shady, just pure Hades. Rev Xfinity couldn't endure to save me. What do I let the stripper burn me on my arm with a cigarette in the same spot 10 times on her when I feel that burn upon the clitoris? I'ma get her wet, it's already get carried away. I feel stupid because I ain't dirty yet. Maybe she never look at a fine nigga sweat on her breast. I get vexed on, I ain't bitter next. Open, I try to contain it, but that bang thing soaking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang folk in. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane main spoken.
I like fire on my skin, blood on my drawers from up on the walls. I'm suffering, I'm stuck in the claws, stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards, I like really hot, scalding water on my balls.
Am I a psycho?
I'm no longer the boy you used to seeing. I've changed a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings have now turned my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can gain. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked records I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play? Well, let me think, cause every day my balls are getting too hairy to shave. Pause the minute I'm stressing the game. If I go to hell, then heaven's to blame. I don't mean to come off crazy, but you motherfuckers seem to think I'm hella deranged. When I was 7 years old, I fell on my head and I severed my brain. You think I'm lying, then ask my mama, nigga, she gon' tell you the same. Should I be ashamed? No, I'm living my life so gad so fabulous. Before you get me out of shame, my nigga, let me ask you this.
Am I a psycho?
Stab you with this mic and rap this verse I'm rapping to you. Matter of fact, I'm rapping through you. Never say my motherfucking name unless you absolutely have to. I am not no fucking jacket with no matching shoes, and you are not no fashion guru. Can't even see you, niggas. Y'all wish I was rapping to you. Matter of fact, act like I'm rapping to you. If that gives you passion to use it as an excuse, then just jump up at a conclusion that I'm attacking you dudes. It's just like old-fashioned voodoo. Y'all ain't even the shit. No, y'all ain't even the doo-doo. I got more flavor on the tissue paper under my two boots, so I'm slapping you foolish with wooden paddles, you stupid babysitting little bastards like little afternoon children. You could call me psychotic, but it's more like schizophrenic, and I can sleep. Could anyone tell me just where my medicine is? Guess I gotta show these minors just where my avenue is. Man, I swear I'm all about my brain like graduate students. I'm sorry, ain't mean to hurt your feelings. I see your tears, come here, give me your face, let me clear it. But I wonder how it would look if I were to peel it back with a skillet, and then I would feel it crack when I hit it, and then I would split it back when you heal it. Damn it, Bob it, boy. What in the hell? What in the heaven? What in the earth? Where is your mom? What are you cursed? Where are you from? Where was your birth? Where were you first? Why weren't you in church? Why is there dirt all on your shirt? Man, and I think that you're going berserk.
Am I a psycho?
Yeah, Hops, Funk Volume, come on, keep sleeping on Hollywood ass rappers, bitch ass females, that's enough to make a nigga flip.
Yeah, I erupt like a bomb, so give up the baton. I slap you after busting the fucking nut in my palm. Why you mugging me like something was wrong? Just take a puff of the bong and let me leave your mind corrupt from the song. See, you can't stop me, cause I'm a brainwashed teens and create false dreams, cause it pays off clean. I'm just an idiotic, ironic, symbolic, illuminatic product that's gonna be killed if I talk about it. This industry business is all screwed up. I have no favorite rapper because all you suck. I sever the weakest niggas who not on my pedigree, cause on a tombstone it's as hard as their name will ever be. I'm judged by my wild image a lot, and everybody seems to think I have a sinister plot. I do be offended by every sentence I jot. I got some militant thoughts, and you ain't killing them all, so listen.
I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes,
bitch.
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah, and your parents hate me cause I love you.
So
tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you.
I snuck in Drake's house when he was alone inside. Uh-oh. You could say I have a bogus mind. Yep. I dimmed the lights down and closed the blinds. Yep. Around his neck is where my rope was tied. Yep. I yanked on it till it broke his spine. Yeah. Lately I've been fucking pissed off. Why? Cause everybody's saying Lil Wayne spits raw. Uh-oh. I start a big brawl and slam his ass into a brick wall. Uh-oh. And have a fat nigga sit on him. Rick Ross. Gross. I don't play with this rap shit. I got no life. I stay in the attic. Fuck the rap career. I'm ready to smash it. Soulja Boy, you got a corny flow. True. So you can suck my fucking dick through a glory hole. I'm just being me, what you trying to hate for? All you niggas is faker than Lupe Fiasco claiming he skateboards. Yeah, right, that nigga can't even ollie. Push him away on the dolly, not even say he can stop me. What?
I sag my pants until my ass shows.
Issues within, all because you lied and tried to pretend you were friend. Fuck ruthless, bitch, I'll never lend you a hand. And I'ma make sure nobody ever sign with you again. You know why?
I sag my pants until my ass shows. I even slag the hoes. Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah.
Stop it.